Bear's birthday surprise is funded in part by...